Hi, I'm Chris Brown, a nationally recognized certified mortgage planning specialist at MortgageChiliBlog.com. Negative appraisals can affect financing differently depending on whether it is a purchase or refinance transaction. Negative appraisals can be an opportunity to go back to the selling side on the transaction to renegotiate the price of the home. This is important because when a lender is determining the loan-to-value ratio, they are going to use the lesser of the purchase price or the appraisal. For example, if they are lending 80% on, say, a $200,000 purchase or $160,000, but an appraisal comes back as $180,000, the lending institution will only lend 80% of the $180,000 or $144,000. This would mean that if the sales price does not change, the buyer would be responsible for coming up with the $16,000 shortfall found between the 80% of the two different amounts. For refinances, the ability to actually refinance a home with no equity or even negative appraisals, in other words, is a new phenomenon. Historically, one would have to need equity in their home in order to refinance. It is unknown how long these programs will remain, so reach out to your trusted resource for sound mortgage advice to find out what options may exist for you. I'm Chris Brown, helping one family at a time finance and refinance real estate at MortgageChiliBlog.com.